I haven't really reached my peak yet. And, you know, people's going to underestimate me because, you know, it's always has been like that since I was in college. And I know I'm going to reach, you know, a high-level basket, and I know I'm going to still have so much room to get better. So just like what we're going through right now, it's a process for all of us. You know, I think we haven't reached our best potential, our potential yet. So we're on the right direction.